We have a bird's eye view. No fish. And we have Wayne down there on the on your right hand side. Now, my calculations are that we're going to have a strike any second. And there we go. Okay, port side, starboard side. Oh, they're off. Okay. Wayne's got one on there. Hurry up, Harry, on the shorty. You see the glow in the water down there. Whoa. Whoa. Here we go. Now we've pretty much got a full house here. From no fish to heaps of fish. Pitter patter. There's one on the wide one out there. I should be down there pulling, poking fish instead of taking this video. Wayne's got one on the shorty there, and there's Harry. Harry the tuna slayer. So it's Iki Jimi straight away as it comes on board. Way you get the best quality fish. That pitter patter says that it doesn't keep really well. Okay. Another one on the short line there. It's a big fish, it's down deep. Am I right? Yes, it's a good one. Oops, here's Harry got one on the shorty. There's another one on the little shorty. And another one. Whoa, Wayne Salty Sea Dog. Pearson scores another one. Followed up by Harry the Tuna Slayer. Got one on the lead. Got one on the lead line, Harry. We're all back to empty again. So that's my bloody job to turn the boat around, I suppose. Goodbye.